Hi, in this video, we'll be looking at how we can highlight the duplicate values in Excel. Select the data, go to the Home tab and click on Conditional Formatting and Highlight Cell Rules and choose Duplicate Values. This is going to highlight the values which are duplicate. Cherry is repeated here, so it's highlighted. So let us change cherry to say cherry 1. So this is going to remove the highlight from both the places, from here as well as here. And same way, if I say the lemon is not highlighted, if I add lemon once again, so it's going to highlight both the lemons here. So we can remove this lemon duplicate by changing that name to something else. Hope this video is helpful to you. Thank you for watching. If you want to know more functions in Excel, please follow the link given in this video.